thanks very much. So I'm going to take a walk right round the resort. There's a pathway, it's really flat, that takes you all the way around to the other side. So I'll just leave the beach and you can see the pathway over there. It takes you down by the coast and then I'll come back up through the middle of the resort. There's another boat coming in to pick some people up probably for the daily boat trips. This is the entertainment team rehearsing for tonight. I think it holds about 1,000 here.
Oh,
I'm going on a boat trip today. It's the hotel's own boat. It's called the Latunia, and it's quite small. It holds a maximum of 10 people, but should be enough room. No, it's not that one. No, it's not that one. But this one here doesn't have any oars, but it's got an engine. Please give me 5 numbers and 2 lucky stars, and I'll have that. Are you ready for lunch?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Oh, it's that side. Oh, it's away again.
I can't see it.
Why no?
Right, we're going over to Holland and East today. We were going to leave earlier this morning, but it's too hot.
I don't know what the temperature is, but it must be about, can walk in the sand with bare feet degrees. So we get this water taxi here. It takes about 10 minutes to Petty. And then
Hey, we're going over to Holland and East today.
We were going to go over earlier this morning, but it's just here we are down in Holodenise. It took 30 minutes exactly from 38 down to here, but the traffic was a bit heavy coming through 38, so it probably would take a bit quicker than, you know, during the afternoon. And it cost 10 liras, 5 liras each, which is about less than £4 for the two of us. So we're going to hang about here for a few hours, maybe have a bit of dinner, and watch the sunset. The last almost back is it's 1 o'clock, 1 a.m. I think.
cut.
If we got here a bit earlier, I might have went up and done the paragliding again. But it takes too long. It takes about an hour to get up there, maybe longer. So I'll just leave it. You've got to watch here, you don't hear them coming down. See them landing on top of somebody on the beach. Seen that happening before? Don't believe what he'd done there. Just done a pee in one of these bags. You do a pee in that bag? Hey, you. Wait, talk to you. Did you do a pee in that bag? Yes, you did. Nothing to say for yourself.
Just like a magnet, I'm a fuck, yeah.
Right, here we are in Challis Beach. We were last here about 9 years ago. So we've just came through to have a look. It's changed a bit, but I don't think that much. It's 4:30 in the afternoon and it's still about, well, it's dropped down to about 33 degrees just now.
Oh, hello.